Can I see your back? Whoa. Dude, it does look like blood just splattered all over you.
Whoa. Good morning. Hope you're waking up fresh and new and feeling excited. Or if you feel exhausted or if you feel tired, just start thinking positively and like switch that. Switch. And say out loud, today's gonna be a great day. And slowly it'll start feeling like that. I'm sending positive vibes and good feeling to you guys. For me personally, the past 5 weeks have been so exhausting. I've had so many guests from Finland. Today our CEO Olli Suominen lives back to Finland and we've had a lot of the business stuff. But at the same time, we've had Jarppi here, we've flown planes, raced a cross car against a Lamborghini, we've dealt with cactus, we've smashed things on Jarppi, and all that other exciting stuff. For the next 2 weeks, we're also dropping in some new Lakeus gear over to the web store, so you should check it out. And we're doing something super exciting with Jarppi and the boys at the office. It's gonna involve 1,000 Pokemons, rainbow colors, slow-mo, bouncing, and a little bit of pain in the back. I'm gonna head over to a meeting about this movie I'm doing this summer. Yeah, and then I'm gonna go to the office and throw it down on this fun thing with Jarppi.
The reason me and Paul built this trampoline this fine morning is that
we want to know what it's like to jump inside of a rainbow.
Inside of a rainbow, what a fine idea.
We're gonna lay out all the Kool Aid because we have a lot of it.
Yeah, we're gonna make 360 rainbow. Like, rainbow. You can't open anything without. Because we are the Mailboys!
You guys will learn about mail boys pretty soon. They don't even know about the mail boys here.
Oh yeah, you guys don't even know what's the new shit.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah. What are you wearing, a pajama? Do you have a pajama day at the preschool?
Yeah.
And Easter egg hunt.
Yeah.
How exciting is that?
Super exciting, yeah.
Let's see if we can switch the hats by thinking really, really hard. Yeah. How's this?
How is this?
And you're dressed up as like the Spider-Man.
Not Spider-Man.
Who is that?
Darth Vader.
All right, give me back my hat.
Just the force?
Whoa! You ready to go?
Yeah.
Have an amazing fun day with your friends.
Yeah.
And what's the most important thing for kids? Yeah. What's their most important job?
Playing!
Yes, it is.
Is that the Kool-Aid?
Yeah.
Huh. Usually I don't approach the camera, but I would like to say that today is Jarppi's last day here, and out of all of the Dudesons, he's the only one that I'm sad to see go.
Oh!
Because I mean, he just hangs out, doesn't make a mess.
Did he ask you of anything?
No, I didn't have to do anything for him. Well, good talk. I guess I'll see you in a few months.
I'll see you in a few.
Bye, Al.
Bye.
See you in a few months.
Well, thank you guys. That means a lot to me.
So I'm doing a movie this summer. It's called Sielu. Sielu is a Finnish word. It means inner being. It means the soul. It's an eco-horror movie. My friend Alex Neuer is directing it, and he's been on top of getting the script and creating and polishing it. Super exciting. It's an American movie that's gonna be shot in Finland over the summer when the sun doesn't set and has something to do with planet Earth, which I think it has a great message in it, because you shouldn't f*** with Mother Earth, because she's always gonna win. And I'm the only Finnish character in it. It's gonna be my first bigger movie thing. outside the Dudesons movie, or you know what I've done on Jackass 3D or Natural Born Pranksters. Eventually, when we'll go into filming, I'll be showing you something from behind the scenes. But that won't be till the summer. Before that, we're gonna have a lot of fun. I think I just missed my meeting. Where is it?
Hey, what up?
Hi. Holy. What up?
What up?
Good. You guys done?
That's it. You missed all the business.
Yep.
Maybe it's better that way. I'm a little late. Go and check out what the guys are setting up at the office. Something epically, awesomely crazy fun.
All right, so we're almost done. Yuka should be here like any second. And actually the thing is, we only have 40 minutes to shoot this. Cause Yuka's coming from a meeting, then he's gotta go to another meeting. I don't know, we're almost there. You have to be right, we just got a little more.
A little more.
As you can see, the colors aren't like super colorful. So, but when you pour them in your glass and stuff, they're really colorful. So we figured if we get them a little bit wet, it'll look way better. Yarpy's finishing up the powder, and hopefully we get this done before Yuka gets here.
Whoa.
Does it look good?
That looks amazing.
Yeah. Yeah, it is a rainbow, ladies and gentlemen. First ever 360 rainbow.
All right, so now we just wait on Yuka. Now, have we talked to him?
No. Well, he usually calls like straight after meeting if he's...
I got lucky today because I won in the lottery. And I paid for parking, but I missed it by 3 minutes. These people are on it. Ah, that's still not gonna ruin my day. Like I said, say it out loud, today's gonna be an amazing day. And it'll be an amazing day. Really trying to figure out this production company thing, and it's the world's most competitive entertainment market. We're crazy, unique production company, and we work out of passion. We're creating shows that have positive anarchy in them, that move people and make people feel and think and do. So I had an extra meeting come up for today from our agency. And on top of that, I'm meeting with this massive, huge monster production company that we're talking about getting a show on there. Sometimes you gotta work and then you play. Yo, Paul and Yarpy.
Hey.
Hey. The trampoline is ready for you, man.
Damn! You got Pokemons or you got rainbow color?
We got the rainbow, the Kool Aid all over it. It looks great.
Cool, well, you get to enjoy it. I won't be able to make it because I have to make this big meeting.
We kind of figured that out.
Now we get to see if Yarpy can still pull off some flips.
Oh, that's true. I've never seen you flip. I've only heard about it.
Oh, shit. There's a lot of pressure on my shoulders right now.
Well, enjoy. Catch some Pokemon for me, too.
And hey, sorry that you can't be here to do it. I know you wanted to do it, but we appreciate you out there like hustling and doing the business stuff. That's important too.
Yeah.
Somebody's gotta do it. Like Al says, you kids play. We adults work.
Alright, I'm sending something your way. And this is from Pikachu. Are you guys ready?
Yeah?
I think.
Here it comes.
Oh, that was something.
Wow.
I'm gonna go into these meetings and you get to enjoy the guys blast some backflips on a trampoline.
All right, so we're about ready to go. We're gonna do a little bit of, like, we're gonna mist a little bit of water onto the Kool Aid so that it brings out the colors a little bit. Then we'll jump on this thing.
We just found out that Paul wasn't rolling audio on three of the clips when Yarpy was jumping, which kind of sucks because we use audio when we edit. So great work, Paul.
Huh.
Jeez.
That was cool.
Yeah, it was. But look at that. I think I like that setup even more because I do love playing Pokemon Go.
Let's get a look at how sticky and messy you are.
Just so you know, this is not blood. It's just Kool Aid.
Your scar doesn't sweat, yeah. So none of the Kool Aid stuck to your scar.
I know, but look at it. It's kind of goes down, dripping.
Yeah. Well, it's kind of hot out. Can I see your back? Whoa. Dude, it does look like blood just splattered all over you.
Now what we're gonna do, we covered the trampoline with these little toy Pokemon, and Yarpy and Joey are gonna have a competition. They have to jump, land on their back on the Pokemon, and while in the air, catch as many Pokemon as they can.
Yeah, and the golden catch is if you can catch one in your mouth.
Who wants to go first?
I can do it first.
All right.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm trying to come up with the strategy.
Yeah.
Because now we're not only jumping to the trampoline, we're only also trying to catch the Pokemon, so.
I'm gonna learn a lot from your first jump here.
You guys are ready? Oh, God damn it.
3, 2, 1, go!
What do you got?
Five! Look at this!
Five is pretty good.
Oh my God! I thought this would never happen!
Wow.
How'd you get five?
My strategy worked!
So Joey, if you get even just one in your mouth, you tie.
Five is a lot.
Yeah, and also, look what I got.
Well, one of them's
which
a Pikachu.
Which one was my favorite?
Oh.
Pikachu!
I was expecting maybe like two. Well, I do have one advantage over Yarpy, that's...
Big mouth. Oh, two thumbs.
Don't want to get powder on my Sailor Moon shirt. My adult male extra large Sailor Moon shirt.
You're looking good, man.
Thanks. Some of the comments said that you're getting fat.
I'm getting fat and you're getting skinny.
It's because we go to the gym together, but you haven't been with me, bro.
I don't know.
I don't know if this is going in the vlog, but if you guys think Paul should go to the gym more, leave it in the comments.
I think Paul looks like one of those weird little aliens from Men in Black. Annelids? Nerd. JC is using the drone as a steady cam because the drone has really good stabilization feature. So if you just hold it, it ends up looking great. All right. Joey's up. He's got to get five or more.
I haven't been on this platform yet.
Oh yeah, welcome to the platform.
Hey, it's very nice. Very sturdy. It's great. You did an amazing job. We need you here more often for all this stuff.
It's solid. It's not going anywhere.
Yeah.
Literally, like we can't remove it if we try.
Yeah.
It's nailed down and strapped down as well.
Part of the house now.
All right, Plank Boy.
I see you didn't fix your hair yet.
Oh no. Make sure to cut that out of the vlog.
Right. All right. Last words?
Yeah, what Pokemon do you guys want?
Zapdos.
You want a Zapdos? What do you want, Jay?
Charizard,
got you.
3, 2, 1, go!
You got what you were aiming for.
You got two. Yarpy, the victor.
That was great. Five is awesome, dude. Good job, man.
Five is awesome. Crazy.
Oh, here's a Meowth. That's your favorite.
Oh, yeah, he's my favorite. Meowth is the coolest Pokemon.
Meowth on Team Rocket is the most legit Pokemon that there is because he speaks English and he's an authority figure to humans. Think about it.
Nobody gives him any credit.
But it's only one Meowth.
Yeah, but that Meowth is the greatest Pokemon that ever lived.
There's not one Meowth.
No, Mewtwo can talk.
Mewtwo can't. All right. He's the second.
I'm arguing over Pokemon.
Yes.
I just say that if you, Paul, can beat my record of catching five.
Oh.
Then we can all agree that Meowth is the greatest.
Ooh. Ooh.
All right.
Whoa. I'm doing it for you, Meowth.
All right, so we got Paul from Team Rocket. Up next.
I'm definitely Team Rocket. Ash ain't even cool. Ash, I don't even think Ash ever caught them all. You know the song? I wanna be the very best. He wasn't. He's still not.
Because Ash has compassion for his Pokemon.
That's why?
Yeah, that's why he stopped catching them all, because he like cared for them.
And then he didn't evolve Raichu, remember?
Yeah, because he loved Pikachu.
This is for you, Meowth. I know he watches the vlogs. Meowth loves the vlogs.
3, 2, 1, go!
But I got another Meowth!
Oh, what?!
But I let him down.
Woo!
Damn!
Wow.
Good job, Yarp.
I finally won something!
Woohoo! Way to go, Yarp.
Yeah!
It doesn't hurt that bad, actually. Like, the Skittles hurt more.
The streets will run red with blood.
It's not blood. It's not blood. Just so you know, it's not blood.
Not blood.
Make no blood. No Pokemon were hurt.
Down, down, down.
Yarp is out.
Yarp is out.
Hey.
See you again.
See you again.
See you when I see you.
See you when I see you. Hopefully sooner than later.
It's a great trip. Thank you for having me here. Thank it's time to go back to Finland.
Yeah.
A good time.
Yeah, see you again. Not too long.
Not too long.
Peace. Yarpy is out. He's like my brother from another mother. Such a great time when he was here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Having the Dudesons here. Yarno, HB, Yarpy, in the past few weeks, so even a month. But we'll be getting them here on a regular basis, and that's a very nice thing. Hope you guys enjoyed it today, and peace, love, and happiness.